he kept yelling to me, "She stole my stuff. She stole my stuff." And I told him, I was like, "Listen, you don't know me." I was like, "But you never lay your hands on a woman."
Much of it. She was about to start a new job and went to get a new pair of